Good morning, kids, and my dear parents. Hope you all are well. As we all know that the condition of our country is not good. That's why we the Irishians have brought online education facility for you so that your children can learn good and new thing from home. So I am Aradhana Dubey going to teach you maths, and the today's topic is numbers up to 9 digits. As we have already learned about the 6 digit numbers, that is numbers up to 9,99,999. In this block we will learn about 7 digit and 8 digit, 9 digit numbers. We see such numbers of around us. How? In the amount of required to buy property, in the population of a place, and the area of countries. So let us learn more about large numbers. My dear student, I want to make you understand the number system with the help of a story. The government of India has set up many Aadhaar cards which have some enrollment centers throughout the country. In a city, there are 9,99,999 people received their Aadhaar card till 31 December. That means ki hamare India mein bahut sare log rehte hain. Aur hamari India ki government ne ek Aadhaar card enrollment ka system set up kiya. जिसके सेंटर्स हर कंट्री में हर जगह थे, इंडिया के हर स्टेट्स में हर सिटीज में थे. इंडिया की सिटी में अब तक 9,99,999 लोगों ने अपने आधार कार्ड रिसीव कर लिए थे. एंड फ्रॉम नेक्स्ट डे द नंबर विल ब्रिंगिंग एंड काउंट टू 10 लाख. 9 लाख के बाद क्या आता है? 10 लाख ना? हाँ, that is. So, from next day, the center issued another card bringing the count to 10 lakh. Okay? दूसरे दिन उस सेंटर्स ने ना एक नया कार्ड निकाला जिसकी काउंटिंग नंबर थी 10 लाख. My dear students, look at the number 10 lakh. It is a 7 digit number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It is read as 10 lakh. Hence, we add a new place in the place value chart, that is 10 lakh. Abhi tak hum logo ne periods mein sirf lakh tak padha tha. Ab humne ek naya chart add kiya hai, 10 lakh. What is the place? 10 लाख इन द पीरियड ऑफ लाख. लाख के पीरियड में हमने एक चार्ट और ऐड किया 10 लाख का. द सेंटर्स कंटिन्यू टू इशू द कार्ड्स इन द सिटी बाय 10 लाख 1, 10 लाख 2, 10 लाख 3 एंड सो ऑन. इन 2015 द सेंटर्स इशूड 15 लाख. सी, दिस इज 15 लाख. वन आफ्टर 10 लाख 1, 10 लाख 2, दैट इज सो ऑन ना. It becomes 10 lakh 10, 10 lakh 11, and similarly after some time it becomes 15 lakh. So the centers issued 15 lakh cards all over the city. Oh my god, it is a very biggest number na. My dear students, I have told this story that you get the exact understanding of the places in a number system. See, I am going to read this paragraph and just try to make you understand what is the number system and how we can read it and write the number system. In the number system, each digit has its place. Starting from the ones, each higher place is 10 times the last place. A number in its standard form is written by placing commas, and these commas separate the number into groups that are known as periods. Periods help us to easily read the number. We can represent numbers in different place value systems to read them. So, students, with this paragraph, we make sure that the numbers are starting from 1. See, there is 1s. And you know very well, from class 1st, you told us there is 2 numbers, 1 numbers, 3 digit numbers, and so on. And we have to call them 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10,000s. Okay. For so easy method, I have one more method. See, this is the blocks. I hope you can able to understand. These are the students. These blocks are divided into 2 parts. See, only one block is divided into 3 parts, and another next blocks are divided into 2 parts. The upper area is known as periods, that is 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, lakhs, crores, etc. And the places are 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crore, 10 crore. Beta, hamare Indian system mein na, pehle to ye main aap logon ko bata dun ki there are 2 types of place value system in number system. The Indian system of numeration and the international system of numeration. There are very little bit difference of the Indian system of numeration and international system of numeration while reading and writing both. The Indian numeration system has one home of ones, one home of thousands, one home of lakhs, one home of crores, and each home have 2 rooms. See, only ones have 3 rooms and a next have 2 rooms, 2 rooms, and 2 rooms. Means the ones has divided itself into 3 parts, ones, tens and hundreds. But the thousand is divided itself into 2 parts, thousands and 10,000. Lakh is also divided into 2 parts, lakhs and 10 lakhs. Similarly, there are one more period which is divided into 2 places, crore and 10 crore. I want to show you the example of crore, lakh, thousand and one. See, there I have written a number starting from 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 10, 0, 100, 0, 1, 0, 10, 1000, 0, lakh, 0, 10 lakh, 0, crore and 0, 10 crore. Beta, 10 crore aa gaya. Aap dekh rahe hain ki there is 10 crore. We read it na 10s crore. Because this is the place na, place of 1. 1 ka place kya hai? Tens aur kiske home mein hai? Crore mein, yes. To hum ye define karta hai ki is number ka place kya hai. Aur ye define karta hai ki is number, jaise aap ghar mein rehte hain, to aap sabse chote hain agar, ya aap sabse bade hain, to aap number 1 pe honge, right? उसी तरह से आपके जो दादाजी होंगे वो आपके हेड ऑफ द फैमिली होंगे और उनका कुछ टाइटल होगा. फॉर एग्जांपल, वी यूज टाइटल एट होम. कोई वर्मा होता है, कोई शर्मा होता है, कोई कुछ होता है. उसी तरह से इस वन के लिए भी हम लोगों ने टाइटल रखा करोड़ का. बट वो जो करोड़ है ना, वो वंस में वंस का टाइटल नहीं ले सकता, वो फर्स्ट पोजीशन पे नहीं आ सकता, उसको टेंस के ही पोजीशन पे रहना होगा. सो इसीलिए हमने इसको 1 crore ना कह करके 10 crore कहा, क्योंकि इसकी प्लेस क्या है? 10 है. ओके, सो आई हैव अ नंबर 12,56,32,109. We have to read the number like this. I hope you can able to read it clearly, because in earlier classes you have already studied about lakhs, thousands, ones, etc. Now we have to put the commas. How we can put the commas? We can put the commas after end of home. Means when the crore home is finished, then we put the comma. When the lakh home is finished, we put comma. When thousands home is finished, we put comma. So you have to put comma after numbers of 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore, like that. When the crore is end, then you have to put the lakhs after comma after lakh. Okay. Now, my dear students, as I have earlier told you that there are 2 system of numeration. One is Indian and one is international. I hope you can better understand the Indian system of numeration. Now, look at the international system of numeration. There are also a homes. दैट कॉल मिलियंस. वॉट आर दे कॉल्ड? मिलियंस मीन्स दे द पीरियड्स आर देयर नोन एज मिलियंस, बट द पीरियड्स इन इंडियन सिस्टम ऑफ न्यूमरेशन इज नोन एज लैक्स, थाउजेंड्स, करोड्स एक्सेट्रा. सो द पीरियड्स ऑफ इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम इज डिवाइडेड इंटू थ्री प्लेस वैल्यूज लाइक वंस, टेंस, हंड्रेड्स, थाउजेंड्स, टेन थाउजेंड्स, हंड्रेड थाउजेंड्स. इन इंडियन सिस्टम ऑफ न्यूमरेशन देर इज नो हंड्रेड थाउजेंड, नो हंड्रेड लैक एंड नो हंड्रेड करोड्स. बट इन इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम ऑफ न्यूमरेशन देर इज हंड्रेड थाउजेंड, देर इज हंड्रेड मिलियंस. ओके, सो सपोज दैट इट इज ऑल्सो द होम ऑफ इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम ऑफ न्यूमरेशन एंड द इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम ऑफ इज नोन एज वंस, थाउजेंड्स. यू हैव टू सपोज वंस, थाउजेंड्स एंड मिलियंस ओनली, दैट इज वंस, थाउजेंड्स, मिलियंस. सी आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेक्ड इट वंस, थाउजेंड्स, मिलियंस. बट डिफरेंस इज दैट द इंडियन सिस्टम हैज थ्री होम्स इन वंस बट टू होम्स इन थाउजेंड्स. बट इन इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम देयर इज थ्री होम्स इन वंस एंड थ्री होम्स इन थाउजेंड्स, एंड दिस मीन्स द नंबर ऑफ होम इज सेम. So, we cannot get worried and get worried about it, and it is very easy to understand because the way of writing the number is same. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, and just read it hundred thousand because ye thousand ke ghar mein hai. हंड्रेड के प्लेस पे थाउजेंड के घर में है. सिमिलरली ये वंस तो है लेकिन मिलियन के घर में है. सो वी रीड इट एज अ वन मिलियन एंड आफ्टर देन टेन मिलियन एंड देन आफ्टर हंड्रेड मिलियन. वी डिडेंट रीड इट करोड़, टेन करोड़, लैक, टेन लैक, लाइक दैट्स. ओके, सो इंटरनेशनल नंबर ऑफ सिस्टम शोइंग द वे ऑफ कॉमा, द वे ऑफ पुटिंग द कॉमा इज डिफरेंट. आफ्टर फिनिशिंग द थ्री रूम्स वी पुट द कॉमा, राइट? So whenever we write the number like this, whenever we write number like this, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 10, 0, 100, 0, 1000, 0, 10, 0, 100, 0, 1,000,000, 0, 10 million, and 100 million. So the place of 1 is 100 in the home of million. So we have read it as 100 million. Okay, there is no any another number. Now you have to put the comma after three digits. After three digits of million, put comma after three digits. See, it is a easy way of putting the comma, and it is very easy to understand what is the international system of numeration. More thing I want to tell you, that when you make this chart, then you put the comma like this. But in mathematics, we always start from right side. Okay, so you have to put comma from right side and count just ones, tens, hundreds, comma, thousands, ten thousands, and hundred thousands, comma, millions, ten millions, and hundred millions. Okay. So my dear students, I hope you were able to understand the difference between Indian number system and international system of numeration. Both the system are read same, write same, but the way of speaking is very different. In this system we use million, trillions, billions, but in the Indian system of numeration we use lakh, crore, 10 crore, like that. My dear students, I hope you are able to understand both the system of numeration. Now I have a question for you, that write these numbers in Indian system of numeration and write these numbers in international system of numeration. I hope you can able to write it in the place value chart. I requested to you all, please take the screenshot of this place value chart and write the number in the same format. Also take the screenshot of these questions and please note down the question in your notebook and solve the answer. Also put the commas of every home. Thanks for the watching.